point the simulator away from the vulcanizer. The vulcanizer is very sensitive to electrical pulses.
Just lie down.
Getting old.
The Lord! Stop! In the name of the law!
Pace yourself, Arthur.
Oh dear. I've forgotten about the headmistresses.
Oi! Oi!
I can't keep doing this.
Look what they kept.
Sorry, sir. Quarantine. No one can go through.
I sort of need to get into the building.
Oh, I don't doubt it for a minute. But whilst I have the responsibility, I do not have the authority, if you grasp my predicament. It's those doctors at the Wellington Health. They've locked down the whole bloody district.
Well, I suppose I should just go visit the Wellington Health, then?
Well, if you can go talk some sense to them, you'd be the hero of the parade, I imagine, sir. Everybody knows the plague's not real.
But I also suspect that the only way to lift this stupid quarantine is somewhere in the Wellington Health building. doesn't kill you.
That's the last time you do that around here.
Think. You can defy authority.
You are not authorized. Please clear the area immediately.
Just maintenance as such.
Wait! No more wisdom!
It smells like so... I wonder if she's powered from in here.
Look!
I wonder what Uncle Jerry's time story is tonight.
I love a game of hide and seek. I'll chuck you in. Oh my. Don't make me come find you. What's going on then? Come on out of there. Don't make me come find you. Right, I've had it with you.
Running
with
here, you know.
Give up, or I won't smash your face.
Say,
It's down, huh? You can't hide from me!
Now, headmistress can't scold me for breaking quarantine. Seems spookier.
Right.
bloody hell. Oh.
There he is! Get him, lads!
Right. Oh, gee, you lost it, boy.
I think the fog has actually got him. Like something burned down. It's actually gotten worse. I haven't seen one of those in a while.